So what is the first step?
Take the door off. You measure the hole, drill the hole 4/4, cut the holes 4 sides, put the door back up, and then put the doggy door in for the customer that has a lovely dog.
Pretty sensitive guy, aren't I?
Now what are you doing?
Now I am measuring where the hole's gonna be. Trying to get it square in the door. You know, she's recording me on this, Stephen.
Well, she's, don't mess up.
And she's gonna make millions on it, and I'm not gonna make 15 cents. You got the door? Mm-hmm. You sure you want this, right?
Okay. I'm sure.
Okay. Dude, make sure you're smiling.
I miss.
Oh, we made a big mistake. We broke the window.
No,
we didn't miss anything. We just got the other side out. That's all. Now we'll clean it so we keep the mess outside and not take it in the house. And we put the doggy door in. Glad I shaved this morning. You know? Here, give me the other one now. I am just testing it to make sure it fits. Which it should. I got the backward, but it really doesn't make a difference. Cool. All right. We'll put the door back in, then we'll put the doggy door in.
It's a heavy door.
Step?
No, we gotta clean it up on the inside now.
The only reason is this I put this on the inside just for looks. That way you're not looking down in that hole when you're not seeing in there. You know what I mean? Just looks better, I think. This is it.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Hey, my pleasure. I like to make life easier for customers.
Have a wonderful weekend.
You too.
We will.